Struggles for my sins, you came here. Ora sole ayero, ora gbe mi leke aye, ora ile tu mare lase.
Guys, thank you for tuning in. If you are new, I say welcome. We are welcome to the Buddha's Design YouTube channel. Yes, we are live at St. Peter's Unity Secondary School. I actually was meant to do the video right from where we are at home, but due to one issue or the other, please don't mind the voice. I hear my team members, some are yet to be here. Say hi.
Hi.
Okay.
Hi. Hi.
Hello.
Okay, some people are yet to be here. So stay with us. We'll keep you guys updated. Before then, don't mind the voice, okay? I know.
We are Rebuilders in Zion. Yeah. We're here to talk to you about maximize your teenage years. As a teenager, you've passed through so many. We've passed through the same stage. We've passed through those stages. There are so many things we've faced. So when we gather those experiences together, we see that there are reasons, we have reasons to be learning from those things. So that you learn from it and you will not make the same mistakes some of us make. And so you will learn from those things. That is the major reason for coming here. The convener is around. Please, Miss Olajuwon Kebuwe.
Without him. So in everything we do, we have to acknowledge
are we here? So join me as I sing.
Okay, we here, I am Yeah. Do we get that? So I'm going to be calling Mrs. Fumlayo Lula to anchor the big section.
To be another lucky winner today, I just want to raise up your hand. Just wait for me.
will be grouping us into classes. We're going to be teaching us a topic, and the grouping will be done by the team members. So just where you are seated, just sit down there. They will come and meet you and group you. Do we get that? Let's be seated. Don't let us move around. Let's stay in that podium, that position that we have.
Thank you. by a male and a female, touching the sexual organ. Yet there is touching, which leads to sexual intercourse. Sexual intercourse between a male and a female. Remember that sex is not just for one person.
Just write it in the sheet of paper and you can now have
you put it down.
Do we get it?
Don't be shy.
You can ask any question.
Because you will be frightened of people to be like,
something. You will feel like you convince yourself that what they are saying is not what I'm supposed to interfere. Whereas they are supposed to be free wherever you get to. We have freedom now. I'm sure we did that in social studies or swimming. We have freedom to a lot of things now in this era. We have freedom to the things of God says. Because those gifts are meant for us. Those gifts are meant to shape us. They are meant to draw us closer to God. You are wondering what kind of gifts I'm talking about. You have gifts of the Spirit. Gifts of the Spirit. See, in the Old Testament, then, before the children of Israelites would be able to communicate to God, no.
And your life. Let me be shaking all the hands. There are some people I may not be able to shake your hands, but fair. What you want to become? You should see if you want to be a doctor. Say, I want to be a doctor. I want to be a teacher. I want to be a teacher. You don't want to be a teacher. How many of you want to be a lecturer? How many of you want to be a teacher?
Amen.
Emmanuel, now you first. I'm quite.
Okay, I'm gonna go. You're going to go to the